Yes, hello there. This is me, the Gethro, or Amarantha 616, and I'm here for part 22 of my Mad Max playthrough. And I hate the way the camera just jolts like that when I just tap it a bit. But yes, this is part 22, and I'm going to be running around.
Things you've done for us can't hardly be repaid.
I am going to.
Apparently, Balefire is overcooking the powder. I don't like trading with Jeet, but we need the stuff.
He's a good guy, really. But yeah, so, you know, the drill, play game, and hopefully be alright. So what's this? Increase the acceleration. Yeah, I could do with that. I don't have any V8s left. Left yet. Handling, okay, I've got to get them. At some point. Oh god, they look horrible though. but what else is there? Is that side burner? I don't really use them, but I ain't got anything else to spend the scrap on, have I? Not really. Oh god, that's. Yeah, that's a bit too much. Looks cool though, but too much degradation in the rest of it. Alright, so let's get in and get some side things done, and we'll upgrade even more. Mo' money. By money, I mean scrap. This area is pretty much done for, except for the. This. Scavenger encounter. I'll get that done, then I'll get this done, then I'll get the death run done. Ooh, a gold death run. In this area, I think it's done.
If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you could always do a death run.
Yeah, I will do eventually, mate. Yeah, mate, I will. It's fine. It's fine. Fine. Like my health. It's fine. It's all good. I want to just hit somebody there.
Get the stink sucker dead!
What have I got? I've got my grapple block, haven't I? Yeah, let's have some fun with them. Ow.
Big time.
Stop it! It will tear that tire right off!
I'm nearly dead. Ah! I'll fight this guy on my foot.
Oh, yes. I was dreaming about killing.
You're sleeping while driving? That's not very nice. Let's check out this car. I've got this, haven't I? Yeah, I've already got one of these. Hey!
You dare come and fight me?
Yeah. I dare. I double dog dared myself. Look at that trophy kill. Yeah. Turn that light off. Posing. Yep. There we go. All right. Now let's get on with the game.
Power boost!
Wow, aggressive acceleration. Do you need to get that tire out of the sand? Yeah, I'll help you do that, mate.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Stand. I am armed. Wait, it's you. The warrior who brought on the deification, unjust fleck of speck, Dimrim. The way you went at it, you made it look like dragons fighting across the land.
Yeah, I'm pretty badass like that. The name's Max. Max Rokotansky, in case you're wondering. Mighty Duster? Where? I don't see no cleaning utensils here.
We must get on with our sacred mission.
Despite the very fucking real need for such things.
He's got us
desolate
in his
wasteland. Who has? Oh, some dude. I just have to let him fight amongst himself then. It's not a very good dust storm, really.
The tank! One hit could cause a cleansing inferno!
What can I get? What can I get?
Fake Mary, what it all?
Go on, I'll be honorable. Oi! You rock my car. You can rock my car if you want to show it a good time, but you can't throw rocks at it. That's not what I want to happen to my car. My car's too nice for. These cool cars look the same. Do I have this one? Yeah, I'll have it. Yeah, all the cars tend to blend in, and I can't remember if I've actually got that car or not. There's only a few I can think. Yeah, I don't have it. I don't have it. Oh well, their decision to come fight me had cost them their lives. And the rogue warrior. If anything, right, instead of trying to fight me, should just be like, oi mate, you might want to start a gang, I'll join you. Because he'd be quite the formidable leader, as I scratch my nose as he rolls down the hill, sorry about that. But yeah, he'd be quite the fucking gang leader. He'd have it all. He'd be all like, yeah. And drive down here, quite, yeah, oh, yeah. God, this thing's all terrain, really. Ah, fucking hell. Well, it's all terrain going downwards, so going upwards probably ain't going to work out. Whee! Oh, hello. Ow. Somehow I forgot to attack him there. To collect in these places, I don't really see. I guess because you have to blow them up, the game's like probably best not have resources in case they end up blowing up the resources and getting screwed over or blocking the entrance or something. So it's probably wise that there's no resources, and it would be tedious if they did have resources and then you had to collect them before blowing it up, you know, cause if it prevented you from blowing them up before collecting them all, that would be just as tedious. So eh, it's nice that there's no resources there. You can just blow it up and be on your way. Now we're on to the death tour. Drive up that hill over there. Easy pick. Easy, lemon squeezy. That That woman over there looks very sleazy. Look, it's gonna go get this scavenge point. Alright then. That should be a different colour on the icon then, so I can remember that. But alright. There's a couple of them I found now. Inside cabins and stuff. But because I'm not doing any wasteland missions, I'm not getting to them. Ugh! Because there's so much stuff to just get.
Drink.
I'll help you out.
I'll help you out.
I wonder if I get anything for doing these. I always keep asking that, but I'm sure I'd get something. Some sort of unlocked thing saying, "Hey, you've done so many wastelanders. If I do so many, I get Griffith token right there.
I'll remember this.
I get a token for doing them, so it's worth doing them. I just wonder if I get like any physical reward for it as well. But I don't know. It's possible, I guess. Oh god, here's me trying to take shortcuts. Not really working out.
His weaknesses are under the covers!
Are they really?
Let's bust some blacktop crust.
Dude got some radio shit.
From my humble abode, leaving burnt rubber on this lethal road.
Alright, fucking poet. Dr. Zeus. Okay, destroy a barrel at every checkpoint. Oh, I haven't done that one in a while. Righteous Spike. Eh, hey, that looks like my car almost. But it's got different stuff on it. That's a load of crap. Might be the armoured crusher. Wait. Chum's buggy, armored crusher. Yeah, armored crusher. I think I can only select from cars that I have. Obviously, not when the padlock's on them. They take a year and a half to fucking accelerate, don't they? Oi! That was annoying. That was a waste of time. Nope, spin me out. Spin me the fuck out, and you can't reach the earth to get out. God, those things are really impossible to drive. I'm just gonna get the buggy next time. When it loads, please. Continue. I think I may have killed Crowdazzle. Obviously not. Barrel Bash. Chum's buggy. Yes I do. That's got some speed to it, so maybe I can just zip and zap around. I probably won't need to do much fighting if I'm speeding off ahead. Hopefully that's the plan. What, the dog or the bomb? Yay! Gotta make a short work of this now. With the time limit as well, it probably helps. No, I didn't pick this thing first. Recover from that quite easily. Oh my goodness gracious me. It's always when I'm trying to race, I can't drive for shit. But then again, I've never been the world's best driver, at least. There's a plane up there. I've been to that. Hot air balloon is up there, isn't it? Cut that corner like it weren't even there. Gotta rebel against the corners. It's a weird place to put an end checkpoint, but whatever. Continue.
Which way?
To the dog, he says to the dog. Just drop this thing back off. Oh, what's that? Tracked project part. Car body. I think I've got to do that.
Hey, go see the cat.
You go see the cat. I'm getting in the car. So I want this. Motherfucker. Ow. I was expecting a smooth fall, but denied. Drive into the wall, yeah. Oh my god, directly into the wall. Why? Oh well, chummers, you can fix it later. Get to it, then that would be excellent. Ah, right, there's the gap.
The war party bidding us welcome.
Watch out, the gas powder.
I'm going. Wait here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Yeah, I do.
Cockroach looking for a corpse.
Who you with? Yeah, oh, God! What up for the throat?
Everyone around him!
You look like no war boy.
I'm not a war boy, that's why. Actively against them. Ooh, a car body, there we go.
No, not now.
Says that in the most serious manner possible. No, not now. Just don't use it, mate. You don't have to be all dramatic. Just go. Thought there were three things to get. Oh, yes, there was. The car body. That was the third thing. Actually, the third thing. Yeah, it was the car body. Even though I got it second. I ain't playing by no rules.
You are matchless, savage, and beautiful.
Yeah, okay. I thought you was against savagicity. Yeah. Let's get this scrap and get the guy in the tower. The sniper. Minefield.
Oh, the ground killers abound. DD can smell them out.
I can do, but I want to see if I can just blow them all up. Not touching anymore. Oh well. I'm gonna go up the hill, mate.
Some big pad armor on these small ones.
Fix that up. Ow. There we are. Do I have this car? Oh, I do not. Let's go and steal it. Hey. It's quite a nippy thing, this, isn't it? Zipping around the Christmas tree. Alright, let's get in.
This might fall.
Just a ragged stranger. You turned out to be our savior.
Yeah, that's how I am. I've saved a lot of people over the years as me old Max. It's me, I'm Axio. Alright, so let's do all this. Let's get that. And then we get that thing on the way. Too many side things to ignore, man. This game's just all about the side activities. stop off here first, though.
Keep an eye on the car.
Come in here, boy!
It's the Warboy or whatever it is. In reverse up there. He's found his parking spot. Oh, project park. Scrap crew. Oi! Eating fucking dog food, you piece of shit. Let me chow down on that. Horrible, horrible food.
Are you away on one of your...
No, I'm just picking up some metal, you fucking idiot. Oh.
Are you well enough to drive? Grit! Grub!
I don't... Oh, I've already got this car. Would have been in here. Is that this place looted? It's not telling me. It's not on the map anymore, so I assume it is. Let's get that scarecrow behind me. That taken care of. He just fucks about up there. Too far away.
Yes, even the littlest ones are armored up. Dead? He's dead. Half that one already anyway.
pop. In the knee. Did it fix it though? Alright, so that's all that done. Let's go back to Gutgash. We'll get that minefield, and then that'll be the end of the video. Methanks. A tank saw.
Are you doing some wild kind of wit work out there?
I'm just driving around, smashing things up. That's all I'm doing.
Let's go rummage, dog.
Did I put the marker on the... Yep. Oh wait, no I didn't. There we go. Yeah. It's weird not having any boost. Oh, it's speedy enough anyway. Aggressive cave noises.
You got a track, boy.
Mine has been neutralized. There's one more. Yeah, right in front of me. Okay, threat lowered for another day. Minefield's only the one now. Alright, I'm gonna head back and then that'll be the end of the video. I think I might do a side. Yeah, I'm gonna do a side mission. Fuck it. Might as well. If I could drive there, that'll be marvellous. Oh, I don't need to, do I? Just fast travel. Durr. So yes, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. This has been part 22 of my Mad Max playthrough. Until the next video, bye bye.